Mr. Rockefeller, it's been a workday world, especially now. Your action stands out as a beacon of light. Those who are living by the sweat of his brow.
For most members of my family, Rockefeller City has become almost a second home. In my case, it's been my office for nearly 60 years.